All right, it's time for my mid-set dance party. You guys down with that? Normally I have an extension cord and there's a boombox right next to me for this, but I don't have an extension cord. So the boombox is against the wall. So I'm gonna leave you for just a second, but I'll be right back.
I'm just gonna put this floppy disk in and make sure it's like set up so it starts right away so you guys don't have to wait.
You need a pencil?
All right. No, it's good. I have pencil fingers. Okay, you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
They told me at the computer store that if I hit play in this mid-set, it's gonna explode in dancing. I don't know. I was skeptical. We'll see what happens. I don't even know how loud it's gonna be. We'll see. Oh, shit, yeah.
Oh my God!
Brought to you by Kepiland! Yeah! Imported straight from Kepiland to Tampa. Beautiful, thank you. Alright, this is a song about showing up to a party wearing the wrong clothes. And rioting. Alright. Why did you show up dressed for a riot? Why did you show up dressed for a riot? This town is peaceful, these streets are quiet. Why did you dress for a riot? Oh, I see your boots and I see your baton. Some time ago you were proud to put on. I see your helmet, I see your frown. But this party can't be held down. Oh, why did you show up dressed for a riot? Why did you show up dressed for a riot? This town is peaceful, these streets are quiet. Why did you dress for a riot? Oh, why did you show up dressed for a riot? Why did you show up dressed for a riot? This town is peaceful, these streets are quiet. Why did you dress for a riot? Oh, why did you dress for a riot? Why did you dress for a riot? Oh, why did you dress for a riot? What did you dress for, Orion? What did you dress for, Orion? What did you dress for, Orion?